Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel, Vanity Kit here for another kagandahan video. Dahil karamihan sa atin ngayon ay naka-quarantine at hindi tayo makalabas para makapagpaayos ng buhok, so ang video natin for today is magkukulay tayo ng ating buhok. Yay! This time, hindi ako gagamit ng permanent hair color. Ang gagamitin ko for today is this cellulwax from Mary Sun. Gaya ng sinabi ko, hindi ito permanent hair color. These are only semi-permanent and parang hair treatment po ito kasi cellophane with colors. And available ito sa napakaraming colors so pwede kang mag-mix and match or kung anong color ang gusto mo. For this video, I'll be using two colors. First is violet and the other one is pink. And guys, this is very affordable. Each pack is only 39 pesos. And I got this from Shopee. And as usual, yung link is nasa description box lang kung gusto nyong i-check. Okay, so kung bakit dalawang color ang gagamitin ko, yun ang ipapakita ko sa inyo. Guys, konting history nga pala ng aking hair. Partial bleach ang aking hair kasi last month, nag-bleach ako ng hair, gumamit ako ng highlighting cap. So, konti lang mga strip lang ng buhok yung na-bleach. So, hindi siya na-bleach lahat. Instead, yung mga maliliit na portion lang, yun lang yung na-bleach. So, ganito yung color ng buhok ko to start with. Hindi ko alam kung anong magiging result sa akin pag pinaghalo ko yung pink and violet. So, abangan natin mamaya. Okay guys, kung mag-e-effect ba itong Mary Sun Cellulwax sa aking partial bleach hair, kung interesado kayong malaman, panoorin yung video na to. But first, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe to my channel para sa mas marami pa tayong kagandahang video na pagsasamahan. And of course, pakitap na rin ang bell icon so you will be notified every time na meron akong bagong upload. Alright, so let's start. So, gagamit ako ng two colors. First is violet, then pink. And gagamit rin ako ng two separate mixing bowls. And of course, disposable gloves. Highly staining po ito, so kailangan natin mag-gloves. Of course, hair clips. Dalawang hairbrush. This one is optional. Ear cover. And petroleum jelly to protect our skin. And yung mga lumang damit na hindi na ninyo magagamit kasi masasayang lang if ma-stain siya. So first step, section your hair into four. So kumuha ako ng bowl. First bowl is yung color violet, yun lang ang aking ilalagay. And mag-a-apply ako ng petroleum jelly to avoid any skin staining. And dito, medyo nang hinayang ako sa aking damit. So, meron naman akong pang-cover. So, might as well, ginamit ko na rin. Like what I've said, highly staining po ang cellulwax na to. So, gloves is a must. And by the way, disposable gloves nga pala ang ginamit ko dito. And sa amoy nga pala guys, wala siyang any unpleasant smell. Mabango siya. Amoy bubblegum. I usually start at the back and working my way up. Again guys, isang color lang ang ginamit ko dito, violet. By the way guys, hindi ko nga pala kinulayan lahat ng part ng aking hair. Yung ibang ends, nireserve ko for my second mixture. And for my second color, pinaghalo ko ang pink and violet. At ang ratio nito is 1 part violet and 3 parts pink. So dito gagawa ako ng parang ombre or gradient effect. So sa taas na part, maglalagay ako ng violet. And sa part naman na nasa baba, yung mixture ng pink and violet naman ang ia-apply ko. And napansin ko nga pala guys, medyo magaspang ng konti sa hair kapag purong violet lang ang ginamit ko. Compared doon sa pink and violet mixture na smooth lang siya pag in-apply sa hair and pwede mo pa siyang suklayin after. If you notice guys, sinusmudge ko ang part kung saan nag-abot yung dalawang color para magkaroon siya ng parang ombre and gradient effect and para hindi siya magkaroon ng demarcation line. Now it's time to cover our hair. Kung meron kang steamer, steam mo siya for 30 minutes. Kung wala naman, pwede kang gumamit ng shower cap or katulad ko, gumamit ako ng disposable plastic. Then I'll just leave it on for 1 hour. And rinse off your hair at gumamit ka ng hair treatment. And here's the final result. Guys, sobrang nagustuhan ko siya. I always enjoy playing with different colors, but this color combination of pink and violet is, I love it guys, I super love it. Here, wala kang makikitang any demarcation line. Instead, it has an ombre effect na napakaganda. And that's it for this video. I hope na nagustuhan ninyo and if you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe na rin kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe. Pakitap na rin ang bell icon so you will be notified every time na meron akong bagong upload. Thank you so much for watching guys and I hope to see you on my next video. Stay safe everyone and have a good day. Bye!